Well, this week it's all about sharks.
Not the ones on the ice in San Jose, but the ones out in the ocean and the bay. And Roberta, you probably swam with the sharks when you did Alcatraz, all of that, but didn't even know it, right?
Exactly. This has been the number one question on my mind ever since I've lived here for the past 20 years. I do swim from Alcatraz to the Marina Green. I also swim the bay quite often. And are there sharks in our own local bay? Who knows best? Mike Grassman, he's the senior biologist here at Aquarium of the Bay. Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Okay, the answer to my question, are there sharks in our bay?
Yes, there are sharks in San Francisco Bay.
Okay, now how many sharks are there?
There are 5 different resident species in San Francisco Bay, and the numbers fluctuate depending on the time of year.
But they must be bottom feeders. I've never seen a shark.
Yeah, the majority of the species are bottom feeders here, so they are not interested in people at all.
Are you sure?
I am sure, yes.
Okay,
yes.
Now I went on my own Facebook and I asked people to tweet me questions. What do you want to know about sharks, but we're afraid to ask? And we have Asumo Kondo asks, has there ever been an attempt to domesticate any breed of sharks?
Now, I believe people have kept some sharks in home aquariums if they're large enough, and we do have some sharks here in this aquarium, but they are not domesticated, and I do not recommend that people try to domesticate them.
Probably because they have sharp teeth. How many teeth does a shark have?
Hundreds. They go through hundreds of teeth throughout their lifetime. So if you look at this set of jaws here, mm-hmm. you can see on the back, it's actually just like a conveyor belt of teeth. So a tooth will fall out, and then they'll have another one that'll come up and replace it. And this just happens throughout the shark's entire life.
What is the biggest misconception of a shark?
The biggest misconception is that they are out there to get people, and they just want to, people are food, and they want to eat them, and that is far from the case.
Mallory Johnson, very quickly, PR director here at Aquarium of the Bay. Any other programs going on here besides Shark Week?
Yeah, we have some really great educational programs and presentations all year round that you can check out any time of the year.
Okay, and we made it simple for you to check out those programs. Visit us online at kpix.com and click on links and numbers. For Michael, Mallory, and myself from Aquarium of the Bay, Roberta Gonzalez, KPIX 5.